Hi there, and welcome. Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil Revelation with your host, Shalty, and we're trying to run away from a giant death ray, apparently.
Yay, death rays!
Guessing that's gonna go the only way I can, then. It's okay, the game will tell me if I'm going the wrong way, probably.
Hurry, Jim. The UAV is in the
fort. Is this the wrong way? If I knew what a four-deck was, I'd go straight there. Don't know my ship parts very well.
Yes, I see. I'll do what I can to stop the rig. I have to go. Do you want to die with Veltra or do you want to live? Head to the four-deck. I'll do what I can.
Oh, so...
Know what we're trying to do.
It's like it's part of their plan or something. Oh, I get it, I think. Oh, you killed them on the way here. You just probably got me some living ones. These things.
More hunters.
I'm okay with hunters, actually. They're pretty nice. Wait, what? Grenades? I need to use those. Oh, that's me dead. What? How far back did that put me? That put me here. That's all good. I think they'll keep running. There'll be a gauntlet of enemies. That wind up though. Getting cornered is not part of the game plan. Not that there is a game plan. And look how they got Red Hawk ammo on a ship, you know. Come on. There's gotta be invisible ones too, aren't there? It's just gotta be. Any ammo? Nope. There's only a few shots left in it, and they're gonna get the handgun. With the stopping power. The Deca one, right? Yeah. There is no UAV. It was a lie. It was all a lie. Buy the grenades. I need these. These are very helpful. And herbs. The game's giving me stuff. You know what that means. Wrong weapon for this place, apparently. Shoot him! Please, for the love of Christ, NPC! I need that very much right now. Oh, that feels better. Where's he gone? There. He's there. It's just. Okay, sweet. It's like side hops. Take a book out of the One Punch Man's book there. Infinite side hops. No, there weren't any hostiles. Shoot him. I love being a good grenadier, but I also don't like having to use grenades. You know what I mean? They seem very helpful for situations where you're getting face wrecked or whatever the hell these things are.
Quiet.
Do you think that's meant to be a hard part? Because it was.
Over here. Thank God.
Huh. What could the BSAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
Wait, what? I got double A's there. Ooh, it was hard.
This launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez.
At least when I get to go outside this time.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes, What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
Wait, what? But they don't want it. They should be destroying the ship anyway. I know I'm on it, but...
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now!
Are we gonna make it?
Fuck it. Let's go. Hate gauntlets like this. Oh no, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Crap. Keep going, keep going. Using a rifle.
Parker, we have very little time.
I was like, why are you even using that weapon? It's terrible. Like, I don't know. Hope this is the right way. Better not be. Dies on gauntlet event, let's play, because can't find the right place to go. 5 minutes of gameplay, what can possibly go wrong?
We're out of time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
Just dive in the water and swim off. I guess it's not actually a nice place. But still. That clock moves awfully quickly when you're stuck in an elevator. I knew she wasn't dead, but I didn't know she'd be here. Must keep going. Oh, come on, no, I wasn't even standing in that. Oh no, there's no run.
Sir,
Okay. Let me out of here. No, crap. There's a bomb here. No, come on, lady, leave me alone. Please. Gotta get past this guy with a chainsaw.
Sir, but I don't have time to play with you.
Oh no, that's me dead, isn't it? Yeah, oh no. Come on.
We're out of time.
No, no, lady, how'd she get there?
These are the controls.
Damn it. All right, now I know that I just need to keep going. Ooh, this is giving me goosebumps here. The Rachel's just gonna appear. No. You can make it. He's gonna appear here. Maybe the rifle was the best weapon here. That can't be good. That's even worse. Just got an A for that. A for effort. 8 minutes to clear that, but damn, that was tough. One death just for running out of time. The last second. Alright, we'll see you on the next episode.